Many of you know about Emulin and some may not have heard about it before. My research group has discovered vitamin-like compound that we've named Emulin. And we found out that it is necessary, completely necessary, to process sugars in your body. And without Emulin, your body goes haywire with these sugars. It's very similar to needing vitamin D to process calcium in your body. Very similar. You can take a lot of calcium, but unless you have enough vitamin D in your body will not process it, and your bones will become brittle. So therefore, most milk is sold with vitamin D added. And who knows, maybe one day food will have Emulin added. But it is a vitamin-like compound. I have to say vitamin-like instead of just calling it a vitamin, because the health authorities around the world changed the rules a couple of years ago that said we're not going to discover any new vitamins. And if you do, you'll have to just market them as a supplement. And that's what we're doing. We have found a vitamin. For all intents and purposes, it is a vitamin. It does not cure diseases, even though you've heard that people who have arthritis, they're getting up out of wheelchairs, they're not needing heart surgery, and asthma's going away, psoriasis going away, and then people healing from wounds, and Parkinson's, and on and on, including IBS and Crohn's. Well, how can it do all these things? Well, it's just managing your inflammation. It manages the sugar in your body, and it manages your inflammatory system, your own immune system. And without this vitamin-like compound, your immune system goes haywire. It starts attacking your own body, and two things happen from that. Either you get further diseases, such as diabetes, which is an inflammatory mediated disease, or psoriasis, which is an autoimmune disease, or you'll have your wounds and the damages that you have just from living. They take twice as long to heal. You know, broken bones are a really good example. When you break your bone, your inflammatory system goes into overdrive and it tries to clean up the wound and starts to knit the bones back together. And this is a process that should take 6 weeks, but it takes usually 3 to 6 months because we don't have enough Emulin in our bodies. And we've got people right here in our group that have had fractures, and the doctor says, well, it's going to take 6 months, 4 to 6 months. And instead, it just takes a matter of weeks, 6 weeks. We've got people that get burns, severe burns. And in 1 week, the burn's gone. I know that sounds crazy, but this is what humans, us mammals, this is what we should be living in a normal life. We shouldn't have all kinds of colds all the year long. You know, 4 colds and 2 sets of flu, and people say, oh, that's just normal. Oh, they get up out of chairs, and they ache, and they groan. Oh. I mean, I go to these conferences, and after I'm over, people get up, and all you can hear across the auditorium is people saying, because you sat down for an hour. That's not normal, but that's normal without Emulin. So everybody needs Emulin. And if you have psoriasis or arthritis, what you need is a double dose of Emulin until you get better, and then go back to a lower regular dose. Everybody needs Emulin every day, just like vitamin C, vitamin D. And this is an amazing discovery. We came to Valentus because we needed to get the story out. An MLM, a multi-level marketing or a network marketing company, is the perfect way to do this, because you can tell people of your own experience and what it did to your sister and your brother-in-law and your mother and your children. You know, people are saying, well, my child is autistic, and they took Emulin, and now they're talking and interacting with people. That's just tremendous. Or I had diabetes, and now I'm no longer diabetic. Or I was obese, and now, you know, I've lost 30, 50 pounds. It's because you have your systems now under control.